وبيننا معاه.
بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. I hope you're all doing well. I'm very well, Alhamdulillah, and I am so happy and I'm super excited for introducing all these new Abayas with you all, because we're getting really good response. Thank you so much for getting back to us. Thank you so much for giving us all the comments. Thank you so much for appreciating and acknowledging for all that we are doing, especially for you. And yes, we are here to make your life at ease. This is exactly what Hijabeaze wants to do, and that's what we are trying to do, and you appreciate it, really means so much to us. So today I'm going to share with you this, again, one of our formal collections. It's Kohl Glitz and Glam new style Abaya, again the same style but just with a little bit of a change in the fabric that we have used. As you have seen, the vintage Glitz and Glam, it was the same style, but it had you know, that those motifs, little gold motifs, and you know, that was something a little more classy, more formal. This is very chic. It's really nice, but it's for those ladies who don't want a lot of glamour, and you know, so this is nice. If you ask me, this is me. So for the nice formal dinner, birthday party, maybe in second day of Eid or something like that, I think this is really nice. It's very beautiful. I don't mind even wearing this on my birthdays. It's so beautiful. So this is very, very nice. It's got these beads here and on the other side as well. And it kind of adds a bit of you know, glamour, or you know, that glam thing. So this is how it is, and let me show you from the back. That's how it looks. It's the same from the front and the back. Beautiful look, very, very nice, perfect. You should have something like this. Okay, one thing that you can do, you don't need to wear the black hijab. We don't give hijab with this. That's the reason I'm just wearing the plain black hijab, so that you people would know that there's no hijab attached, or there's no hijab along with this abaya. But you can always add in beaded hijabs, or maybe hijab cum shrug, or draperies hijab with this, anything of your choice. So you can get one and get it matched, or you can select it from our hijabs collection. I hope you like it. I very much like this one, and I would recommend that you should have something like this, which is not very formal. If you don't wear like a formal hijab, then you can wear it in just normal dinner. And if you wear it with a formal hijab or a bit of jewelry, it can add that you know, very formal look as well. So this is how it is. I hope you like it, and share it with your friends and family if you really like it, and you wear it when you wear it with a smile and beautiful style. Thank you so much. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.